Are you extremely tired in the morning? Are you constantly relying on coffee and stimulants and caffeine in order to give you energy throughout the day? If that's you and you want to see a change in your energy systems, you've come to the right place, because literally in this video, I'm going to give you a 30-second formula that will massively turn around all your energy systems. This is Dr. Torres. Before I give you my 30-second equation to kickstart your energy pathways, be sure that you subscribe, hit the bell to be notified of any future videos. The system that I'm gonna give you is so effective, you should literally start to see results and an improvement in energy in just a couple of days of using it. Energy in the morning requires a certain hormone to be elevated, and that hormone is cortisol. In particular, something called your cortisol awakening response. The cortisol awakening response is a massive surge of cortisol that starts from the moment you open your eyes to about 30 to 40 minutes later. In fact, your cortisol levels should elevate around 50% within that 30-minute window. Now, the reason that you need this cortisol awakening response to have great energy, not only in the morning, but throughout the day, is because cortisol stimulates your liver to take out stored sugar called glycogen and dump some of that in your bloodstream so that your cells can load up on fuel that they can generate a lot of ATP and energy. Now, your cortisol awakening response can get compromised, especially when you do things like sleeping in, staying up too late. If you drink lots of caffeine and coffee, those things will definitely throw this cortisol and circadian rhythm completely off track. If you're having low energy in the morning, then that means for you, more than likely, your cortisol levels are running low. So how do we turn that around? Well, number one, you need a couple of precursors. In particular, you need to start going to sleep and waking up nearly at the same time every single day. Because if you wake up at various periods throughout your week, then your brain really doesn't know when to give you this massive surge of cortisol. So if that component is consistent, you're going to sleep at the same time, you're waking up at pretty much the same time every day, then you're gonna wanna use this 30-second exercise that will massively stimulate your cortisol. But before I tell you the secret, let me know in the comments, just give me a yes if you have low morning energy. So in order to kickstart your energy systems and this cortisol awakening response, hands down, the most effective and fastest way to do this is to use a 30-second exercise burst within the first 5 minutes of waking up. This little 30-second burst of high intensity exercise will be enough to stimulate your cortisol pathways and kickstart your energy. Now, this is critical though. There are a couple things that's gonna make this really effective. Number one is your exercise intensity. It will not work very effectively if you're doing this 30-second burst at a low or even a moderate intensity. You want to make sure that 30 seconds, you are essentially elevating your heart rate as high as humanly possible for that full 30 seconds. The second big thing to keep in mind is not to delay this 30-second burst. The closer you can put it to when you wake up, the better. So what you want to do is simply choose one activity that you can do for 30 seconds immediately upon waking up. Literally roll out of your bed, start doing some jumping jacks, some sit-ups, running in place, whatever activity you want to do. A couple things though, you want to make sure that this activity you choose isn't causing you injury or pain. For myself, I literally will put dumbbells by my bed and just do a quick set of burnout curls. Now, if you do this after even a week or two, not only will you have energy in the morning and throughout your day more efficiently, but you're also gonna start sleeping better, because cortisol has an inverse relationship with the hormone melatonin, which means if your cortisol is elevated, your melatonin will be low. Typically, if your cortisol awakening response has been shattered, that means you're not gonna be producing cortisol like you should in the morning. It's not gonna be elevated. And instead, you're likely gonna start producing more cortisol in the evening when you should be sleeping. Which a couple things will happen. Number one, you will not sleep well. You will not sleep effective, because if you have cortisol stimulating sugar and the burning of sugar, you're gonna be wide awake. You're not gonna be able to sleep. And second, again, cortisol and melatonin are opposites. So if your cortisol is elevated at night, you will not start producing melatonin. Now, really quickly in the comments, let me know what specific exercise that you plan on using to kickstart this cortisol awakening response. All right, so that pretty much summarizes it. So if you follow this little pattern of a 30-second exercise, you're going to start developing energy. You're going to start feeling like waking up in the morning. Literally within a couple days, I really think you'll be able to see an improvement. So I would love to hear from you guys. Leave me a comment. If you haven't already, give the channel a subscription. And other than that, stay tuned.